Demonetize overnight. You can literally demonetize overnight. You can't say anything about rape. I think it's just disgusting.
Government and judges are not going to give justice to women. We'll have to take it in our hands. And that's a warning. Yes, that's a warning.
यहाँ पे हो क्या रहा है सिर्फ नोटों के कलर चेंज हो रहे हैं आज ये कलर एक वो कल वो कलर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग कुछ भी नहीं हो रहा बहुत गुस्सा है और ये गुस्सा आप इन सड़कों पर देख सकते हैं क्योंकि जब से सरकार आई है बिल्कुल हमारे अधिकारों का पतन हो रहा है किसी के धर्म मजहब की वजह से छोटी बच्चियों पर अटैक हो रहा है इस तरीके से और हमारे प्रधानमंत्री अभी भी मौन व्रत में है चुप है कोई रिएक्शन नहीं आ रहा है
We have failed as a society. I fear for my daughter's future, and that is why we are here to protest. Because Asifa was everybody's daughter, she was everybody's niece, everybody's sister.
If we are not to blame our own Prime Minister, who should we blame? Who are we supposed to blame, right? The Prime Minister is to be blamed here for his absolute inaction and absolute like denial of what is happening in this country right now.
I am disappointed more than anything. I'm a 22-year-old and I'm scared to step out of my house after, you know, if I don't carry a pepper spray. I shouldn't be living in this such a scared manner. What have I done?